Do you still remember Wandile from Generation? On her acting role as a boy on Generation Soapy. Check out how she looks now in real life. Charlene Chiedza Chi Kudzai Mendi is a famous Zimbabwean actress and director. Charlene Chiedza became famous after her role on Generation, The Legacy as the character of Wandile Radebe. She played the role of being a male who done transgender in a drama. Charlene was personally born in a place of Harare located in Zimbabwe. She is currently 30 years old. She was born on the 19th of October 1991. In 2006, Kai moved into Cape Town to study in the School of Creative Economy. In 2008, she won the award for the Best Actress at AFDA Awards. In 2015, joined Generation, The Legacy, as Wandile Radebe. The SABC 1 soap went to be a hit, with 1,000 episodes and 4 seasons. She has been involved in several films, mostly in Mzansi such as Generation, The Legacy and Isono. Isono is her recent appearance on screen. Take a look at Charlene Chiedza's beautiful pictures while off the screen. She looks amazing and talented.